happened. Since I've been too young, I mean, baby girl, I've been popping, I've been rolling. Since I was 17, I've been geeking on that water. How much? I'm not trying to fuck tomorrow, baby, I want you, nah. Hey, take my, want your number. I'll call you back if that head right, baby, I won't love you, I can't love you. Unless that pussy got some superpowers, I want you, nah, nah. I'm not trying to fuck tomorrow, baby, I want you. Get these demons out.
It's locked. Fucking with you never pays off. All you've been bringing is chaos. I want you off of my back. I wanna launch into orbit and take off. I woke up this morning just hoping today would be Armageddon, but it wasn't.
Fuck.
I find myself doing it lately. It's making me feel so corrupt. Fuck. Sick to my stomach, cause deep in my conscience I'm thinking shit so malicious I could vomit. Obviously I got a problem. That's probably why I get high and it feels so cathartic. I'm not a good positive role model, but they gon' follow me anyway. These drugs aren't good for my body, but I'ma get high off them anyway. They told me to watch my behavior, I said I'm not liable anyway. They asking me why I get high all the time.
I'm trying to get away.
Past nowadays is all I'm thinking about. All these demons from my past I don't speak about. Shadows keep reflecting all the things I be dreaming about. So much on my mind, I can't get these demons out. Demons out, I can't get these demons out. Demons out, I can't get these demons out. Demons out, I can't get these demons out. So much on my mind, I can't get these demons out.
Look, maybe I'm crazy. Or maybe it happens to all of us. Or maybe it really is demons. And maybe I need a psychologist. Or maybe I'm just more susceptible to all the negative shit I'm surrounded with. Or maybe the evil is stronger in me and it's making me powerless. I wouldn't know cause I don't ever talk to anybody.
Nope.
And I don't go to church, I don't worship anybody.
Nope.
So the chances are really thin that I'ma ever even learn how to get them off me. Now I don't really know how other people operate. Or if their brain works just like mine does.
Mine
now
does.
I know how much other people tolerate. Maybe every human being's got them inside us. I've been up in situations that I thought were nightmares I couldn't wake from. I've been up in situations that I thought were nightmares I couldn't wake from. I've been up in situations where I went to sleep and I wish that I wouldn't have waked from. All these demons have been keeping me prisoner. I don't know what I'ma do to us.
Right or wrong, you say.
Better lose my number.
Bye.
If a thot plot to seduce me, nuh-uh, you cannot pull me under.
So I thought,
yeah. And now I'm deeper than a motherfucker now. When my other shit is looking like a muddy puddle now. Like, how the fuck am I gonna get up out of this? It's just that wasn't in the play of manuscript.
I'm too deep now, cause I can't even sleep now. I'm stressed to the limit with the bullshit that's around me. I think it's about to drown me. I need to breathe now. Yeah, I'm too deep.
She got me sinking like I'm sipping Robitussin. I'm in the hole just like I fucking owe this something. Let me in. I'll be someone driving blind, you be my pedestrians. Get it? And I don't know what this is called. But now she's so wet, I'm about to slip and fall. Used to treat them all like they were dirt that I was flicking off. Maybe this is karma coming back for all the shit I caused. Problem after problem. Yeah, she love the cosm, gotta make a safe deposit. Cause I'm getting buried by him, getting deep as Mariana. Now it's just a matter of time until I hit the bottom. And I'm so deep and it won't stop. It's so tight, like it's a lock. Into both feet and through both socks. I can't tell you how serious. The shit is on another level. I'm talking, go and get your shovel.
I'm too deep now.